Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, has been keeping his ER secret at bay for some time now in Emmerdale. The troubled teen has had his fair share of shocking moments on the ITV soaps, from murders to villainous acts such as setting fires. However, the rogue is set to deliver his most shocking scene yet as he takes on his girlfriend Belle, Eden Taylor Draper. The actress has revealed during a tense showdown between the two characters, Lachlan confesses a hard-hitting truth and confronts his actions co-speaking in an interview with Metro. Talk about the upcoming scenes. Eden said, "I think this is the most shocking thing we've seen because he's never actually confronted what he's done and said it out loud. This is the first time that he comes to terms with it and says, 'Yes, I've done all of this.'" Lachlan's murderous journey began when he caused a car crash while his mother Chrissy White, Louise Marwood, was driving. The crash caused the deaths of his mother and grandfather, Lawrence White, John Bow, as well as sending his auntie, Rebecca White, Emily Head, into a coma. No one knew what Lachlan had done, until his friend Jerry Roberts, Sean Thomas, found evidence of a recording which was captured during the crash. When Jerry confronted the villager over the recording, Lachlan silenced the teen by causing a deadly accident at the B&B. Since then, he has tried to Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley, by filling a cottage full of gas and kidnapping Rebecca. However, things didn't look too good for the blonde the last time viewers of the ITV soap saw her, as Lachlan dealt another blow to the story. Belle might be the next victim on his ever-growing list, when he confronts the truth in a devastating revelation to the Dingle girl. Belle can't comprehend it, and then Lachlan apologizes to her. It's very intense and her head is just a mess because she adores him but then gets this confirmation. At the same time, though, he has a gun in his hand and her brother is covered in blood, so she has to be careful or she could be in danger. The actress continued. Eden said, "It takes her a while to process it." Lachlan will take on one member of the Dingle family as he deals a vicious blow to Sam Dingle, James Hooton, when the character made a horrifying discovery. When Belle sees what Lachlan has done, she orders her boyfriend to leave the village, but not before the teen makes his villainous revelation. Speaking about her character's relationship with Lachlan, the actress said, "She can't comprehend that she's shared her bed with a serial ER. Not only has he hurt random people, but he's tried to her brother." As a shot rings out following the heated conversation, has Belle become the latest victim of Lachlan's crimes? Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV. It's so shocking and it messes her up.